let it echo. The lost will be found, 'cause you're the one who saves us. Our anthem is loud, let it echo. You are good, you are loved. Next to you there is no other.
Yeah. So right here to my right, that's Joff Hunt from Planet Shakers. We're about to do a song called Resurrection Power. I need you to smile at the person you're next to and say, hey, you might want to be nice to me. Look them right in the eyes, say, you might not want to mess with me. Here's why, because the very same power that raised Jesus from the dead, oh yeah, it's in me. Tell them, oh yeah, it's in me. I got resurrection power on the inside. You don't want none of this, I'm telling you. So really, there's only one thing on this song. Clap your hands and shout. It's basically how it goes. So I'll show you, real simple. Oh, clap your hands, all ye people, and shout unto God. That's it. That's literally the whole song. Thank you for coming. God bless you. Here we go. Oh, clap your hands, all ye people, and shout unto God with a voice of triumph. With a voice of triumph. Oh, 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 oh.
You are the everlasting God. Your life through us for all.
over this room tonight. Let's worship Him. God, we thank You that we can stand in this room today and feel Your presence, Lord. We pray from this that You'll change the world, that You'll touch the world.
Searching desperately, longing to be free, reaching for a Savior. Yeah. Jesus, you're the Savior of the world. Jesus, you're the Savior of the world. Oh, we worship you, Jesus, Healer of the world. We long for your embrace today, Jesus.
Today,
your presence is heaven to me.
Sing to him,
treasure of my heart and of my soul. In my weakness, you are merciful. Mirror of my past and present wrongs, holder of my future days to come. Your presence is heaven to me. Your presence is heaven to me.
With all that's within you, see it now, come on.
Your
our hands and surrender.
Let this generation cry out and sing to worship you.
Lord, the grace, oh, I need it. I your grace, Lord, your grace. Oh, I need it, I receive it, I'm amazed, so
I think you need to understand the amazing, phenomenal grace of God. I was reading the Bible one day and I came upon this strange scripture. You won't find one like it anywhere else in the Bible. It's the only place that it takes place. It's in Exodus chapter 32 and verse 32. Moses has just come down off of the mountain and the children of Israel have sinned. They're worshiping other gods. And God says, I'm going to wipe them out. I'm going to give them judgment. I'm going to just start all over. And Moses steps in between God's wrath and he says, God, if you blot their name out, then blot my name out. But then he makes this statement, yet now, meaning even now, after they have messed up so bad, after they've seen you do so many great, amazing things in their life, and yet they still failed you. Yet now, if you would forgive their sin, now notice this is in every Bible, every translation, there's a dash and a semicolon. And I was reading that and then he changes subjects and he says, if not, then blot my name out of the book. But notice what he says, if now you will forgive their sin. And he tries to frame the words to describe that kind of grace. And he couldn't think of anything to say. Grace left him speechless. Grace overwhelmed him. Grace made him feel like, I don't have the words to describe this God that could know everything I've ever done and still love me, still reach out to me, still forgive me, still use me, still raise me up, still call me his child, never give up on me, never throw me away. And I preached a sermon that Sunday called Grace Will Leave You Speechless. Because he couldn't find the word to describe that kind of grace. And I turned that Sunday night in Orange County to Adam, our worship leader in California. And I said, you should write a song and call it, Grace Will Leave You Speechless. And so the next week he and Israel got together and they wrote, Grace, oh your grace, how I need it. The song that you just heard, And I think it would be in order this morning for all of us in this room who have known what God expected of us, and yet we all have sinned and fallen short. But it's His grace. It's His grace. It ought to leave you speechless. Sometimes it ought to leave you in awe. Sometimes it ought to make tears stream down your face. Sometimes it ought to drive you to your knees. When you understand His grace is amazing grace, when you really understand it, it'll leave you speechless.
You take my breath away. Oh, you take my breath away.
Thank you, Jesus, for your grace. Shouted. Oh. We need you, Jesus. We need your grace.
Come on, give him one more great praise. Come on, you're thankful for his grace. Where would you be without his grace? What would you do without his grace? Praise his name. of God.
beginning, you were before creation, the source and the center, Jesus, our sure foundation.
You hold it all, you hold it all, you hold it all.
hold it all together. You hold it all together. You're at the center of it all, Jesus. You're at the center of my heart, Jesus. All about you, it's all about you, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, there's just something about that name. Master, Savior, Jesus, like the fragrance after the rain. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, let all heaven and earth proclaim that kings and kingdoms, they shall all pass away, but there's something about, yes, yes, there's something, something about. Something, something about Jesus at the center of it all. Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, it will always be, it's always been you, Jesus, Jesus. All about you, Lord. Jesus said, the center of it all. Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, it will always be, it's always been you, Jesus, Jesus, and nothing else matters. Jesus, you're the center, and everything revolves around you. Jesus, you at the center of it all. The center of it all. Center of my life, pray it. Jesus, be the center of my life. From beginning to the end, it will always be, it's always been you, Jesus.
us, and nothing else matters. Nothing in this world will do. Jesus, you're the same. It's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all. The center of your church. Jesus be the center of your church. And every knee will bow, and every tongue shall confess you, Jesus. Jesus, say his name, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Come on, fill this arena with his name. Jesus. Jesus. There's just something about your name. Kings and kingdoms will all pass away, but there's something. The only thing that remains is our soon and coming King, Jesus.
Just fix our eyes on Him as we sing today. today. Let's just let these words sink into our hearts. Lord, you are truth. You will remain.
Show me what will last. This world will break like glass. May last a day. Your kingdom will remain. Empires rise and fall. Your kingdom will stand. Pressing trials, we will not deny. Patiently we'll wait. Your kingdom will remain.
Chosen generation, we lift up a shout.